Did you know that in The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, 1966, when the bridge is blown up and Tuco and Blondie are hunkered down behind sandbags waiting for the explosion, a fist-sized piece of rock shrapnel from the explosion slams into the sandbag right next to Eastwood's head?